Second thing we had to do to establish hegemony in this hemisphere is we had to get the European empires out. You all remember President James Monroe in 1823, the Monroe Doctrine? He basically told the European great powers, this is our hemisphere, we're eventually going to throw you out, we're not powerful enough to do it, but you're leaving, it's just a matter of when, and once you leave, you are not welcome back here.